My name is Jason Messenger. I was born in upstate New York, but I've been in Chicago about 38 years. I'm primarily a ceramic artist. I do ceramic tile murals. So what I pitched and won on was a project proposal that tried to speak to the diversity of the student body and also provide a sort of bright and colorful and beautiful artwork for the building. I've commissioned for 3 murals. The second floor mural is called Onomatopoeia Onomatopoeia, and it's all words. Onomatopoeia are words that are sounds like pop and bang, but half of the words are in Espanol, in Spanish. And so it speaks to the student body, which I believe is 50% Latino background. And so it's real fun. It's very uplifting. So on the third floor, the next floor up, it's called Sun-Kissed, and it's a series of circles. Ring circles are a universal symbol of connectedness, unity. They're used in cultures throughout the world. They also kind of resemble the ideas of the sun and warmth, and they have an oblique reference to God's eye, Oro de Dios, which are a folk craft, primarily in Mexico, but also other parts of Central and South America, which are a yarn art ritual object, which creates circles around the sticks out of yarn, bright colored rings. So they sort of obliquely reference that because the tiles are presented in diamond shapes. And then the top floor of the murals, which is the fourth floor of the student center, goes directly to the spaces that have the medical teaching, phlebotomy and medical administration and some nursing programs. So for that floor, I use the idea of blossoms. They're sort of stylized flowers, which you can see behind me. And flowers are a universal symbol of health and healing. Flowers are also the source of a lot of botanicals that are used in medicine. So my intent is for the student body to feel very joyful and happy when they see the work, to feel that they're respected and reflected and also celebrated in a way that's very positive. And I think it's important for local artists to get their work out there in a way that exposes them beyond just the immediate sale, beyond just that immediate person buying it, to the larger world.